I got a question for you.
Hope it's important.
Last night, we ordered a pizza pie.
There was 8 slices.
Okay.
Amongst us two.
So just so you get the visual, I'm sitting here.
Give your honest opinion.
Sitting here.
You're right in front of your 4 slices.
Right, okay.
Okay.
So I ate this corner.
He ate that one first.
He ate this corner.
I ate this one.
Right.
He ate that one.
Yes.
Right.
I ate this one.
Yes.
Right.
He skipped that one.
Maybe I didn't want the corner.
He skipped that one.
I went to the corner.
Stood up and took mine.
I didn't stand up nothing because if
he reached across,
I grabbed the
and he took my slice.
Was this corner bigger?
No, it was smaller. As a matter of fact, that's why I took it.
You should have ate the pizza on your table.
I could take it. Pizza I want.
No, you can't.
Mine.
That was yours in front of you.
You're wrong.
You chose that side.
You took my half.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I ate my side.
No, you didn't. This four.
You had this side.
You took. So now I want.
Stay on your side.
You care, you're pissed.
Stay on your side.
You're pissed.
It's not proper pizza etiquette.
What do you know about etiquette?
You're wrong, Mario. It's a pizza. You're wrong.
Oh, come on. I understand you're both upset over the great pizza caper here.
No, I'm
but
not
let's
upset.
Relax. And somebody's here now.
He was wrong.
There's a piece of growing up on a lot.